with us, with every gift you have given us to share, that all people may know your peace, through Jesus Christ, now and forever.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And also with you.
Lift up your hearts.
We lift them to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is right to give our thanks and praise.
It is indeed right, our duty and our joy, that we should at all times and in all places give thanks and praise to you, Almighty and merciful God, through our Savior Jesus Christ. You call your people to cleanse their hearts and prepare with joy for the Paschal feast, that renewed in the gift of baptism, we may come to the fullness of your grace. And so, with all the choirs of angels, with the church on earth and the hosts of heaven, we praise your name and rejoice in your glory.
Thank you.
stand if you're able. And now may the body and blood of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ strengthen you and keep you in his grace. We thank you, living God, for the body and blood of your Son, which sustains us in the wilderness and the garden of life. As Christ has loved us in this feast, so send us to love Christ and our neighbors. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Now is the acceptable time. Now is the day of salvation. Holy God, speaking, spoken, and inspired, bless you, unbind you, and send you in love and peace.
Amen.
Our sending hymn, Come Now, Fount of Every Blessing.
Thanks be to God.
I bid you all good morning.